Bitcoin price started a downside correction from the $51,850 zone. BTC dipped below the $50,000 support zone, but the bulls were active above the $49,200 zone. It is currently 12:30 coordinated universal time above $50,000 and it still might move higher. Similarly, most major altcoins are trading above key supports. ETH corrected lower below $1,700, but it remained well bit above the $1,660 level and moved higher again. XRP, USD is rising and it seems like the bulls could clear the $0.482 resistance zone. After climbing steadily towards the $52,000 resistance, Bitcoin price started a downside correction. BTC traded below the $51,000 and $50,000 levels. However, the bulls were active near the $49,200 support zone. The price recovered and it is back above the $50,000 level. If the price remains stable above $50,000, there could be a move towards $52,000. On the downside, the $50,000 is a short-term support, followed by $49,200. The key support is now forming near the $48,000 level. Ethereum price also followed Bitcoin and corrected lower below the $1,720 and $1,700 levels. ETH traded close to the $1,660 support, where it found a strong buying interest. The price is back above $1,700 and it seems like it could revisit the $1,750 zone. On the downside, an initial support is near the $1,700 level. The main support is now forming near the $1,660 and $1,650 levels. Binance Coin, BNB, struggled to stay above the $240 level and it corrected lower. BNB even traded below $232, but it remained stable above $225. The price is consolidating above $230 and it might continue higher towards the $240 level. Cardano, ADA, dipped from the $1.180 zone and declined below the $1.150 level. ADA is approaching the $1.100 support zone and it might bounce back. The first major resistance is near the $1.150, above which the price could revisit the $1.180 zone. Litecoin, LTC, once again failed to clear the $195 resistance and corrected lower. LTC is now testing the $182 support. The next key support is near the $175 level. On the upside, the price might rally once there is a clear break above the $195 and $200 resistance levels. XRP price is outperforming and it is trading above the $0.465 level. The price might clear the $0.482 resistance to test the $0.500 zone. A clear break above $0.500 could lead the price towards the $0.520 level. Several altcoins remained in the bullish zone, including ENJ, MANA, CHZ, HBAR, SEL, YFI, ZEN, REN, THETA, TFUEL, DOGE, XTZ, and VET. Conversely, OCEAN and ZKS dipped over 10%. To sum up, Bitcoin price is trading above the $49,200 and $50,000. If BTC remains stable above $49,200, there could be a fresh move towards $52,000 blank.